Hello everyone and welcome back. In today's video, we are going to learn how to return items and get a refund on Amazon. Now firstly, open the Amazon app. Now tap on the profile icon at the bottom. Once you're in the profile, you can actually check your orders by going to your orders. Now I haven't placed any orders, so I have no orders to ask refund for or return. But you can apply for a refund or return if you want from here. And it's done. If you found value in this video, don't forget to subscribe.